name is Kevin. I'm a proud YMCA member. I am the father of one child, Callista, and I would like to tell you my story. September 22nd of 2006 was the most traumatic, worst experience I've ever suffered in my life. I was on a family vacation with a group of 12 people, to include my wife and her family. Approximately 7 p.m. on vacation, my wife and my mother-in-law were struck by a vehicle and it killed them both instantly. During that time, it was a horrific period. I lost a lot of faith, a lot of trust, and really didn't have anywhere to go to. So fortunately, my community has a YMCA. I signed myself and my daughter up, and it has been a blessing for us. The YMCA has reinstilled in me a sense of trust. I now can trust people again. No longer a fear. It offers so many great programs. For myself, it gives me some breathing space so I can work out, I can get away, I can socialize. For my daughter, it has done remarkable things for her socialization and for her to overcome fears. Callista loves the YMCA. I mean, she's done everything from gymnastics to volleyball to the after-school program. A former paint and play. She got a basic foundation for her, and I'm pretty blessed and fortunate because she is a very, very bright girl, and without the YMCA, I don't know where we'd be at this time. My community YMCA has been absolutely phenomenal in their mission and what they do for not just me, but for our entire community. It's a place where I can go, let go for an hour, 2 hours, heck, sometimes even 4 hours I'm here. I'll be in forever debt to the YMCA. And in summation, I would just like to say that if you don't think you can go to the Y and do anything, accomplish anything, just try it. Go one time and try it. You'll be surprised at the loving and the caring people that are involved with the YMCA and all they can do for you and your spirits. Thank you.
Hi, my name's Callista. I'm in third grade, and these are the things I do at the Y. I do the after school program, I do volleyball, and I do gymnastics. People should come to the Y because it's fun. You can do a whole bunch of physical activities, and